Pardonnez-moi for taking a break, hein?
Ready for another job? What do you need? Okay then, good.
the air.
Absent traveler returns.
Careful there.
I beg your pardon.
Ooh, a return customer. All right, what do you have for me? No questions asked. You got a decent eye for these things by the looks of it.
Well.
big games for your dog.
Fine day to you.
Thank you.
getting quite used to having you around. Travel safe. We're well stocked for the time being. Supplies are looking healthy right now.
Ah, bonjour. You've been away on some travel.
So, yes? What shall we create? Allons-y.
Plus tard.
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man.
Hello?
I'm just in the middle of something!
So, what shall we create? We have a batch ready to go. Allons-y. At last, the day is here. I need you to understand that this is the most important delivery. When we receive an order for the cream of the crop, the nonpareil, this is a rare chance, yes? Of course, I know you will not let me down. A batch of this quality is not for the revenue men, eh? Take your time. Don't get caught. This is worth it. Understand?
Yeah. Greetings. Good to see you. I'll take anything you got for me. What's to send?
Good day.
Need to teach you a lesson.
All right, let's see what you have for me.
Word travels fast in the forest. Well, I won't stand for it.
I got something I need you to do.
All right, pick you soon.
You are pleased with the profits from that batch, I hope. I have some ideas. Mm-hmm. A reasonable trade. Good, yes. Now we allow it to mature, eh?
A plus tard.
Okay, I got another job for you, partner. I mean, I know, strictly speaking, you're still my boss, but I like to think we've always had a pretty flat hierarchy, right? Right. So, could you just go collect some more preserving supplies for me? I just ran out again. That's what I like to see. Can't fault you on the supplies. Take care.
You move? lower.
Supplies are looking healthy right now. I'll take whatever I can get. Thank you.
There are not many so distinguished in my service. Have a look.
Welcome. But the whole set is worth your while.
Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know.
All right! But it's worth selling these as a set, you know. Done. But the whole set is worth your while. Quite mundane, but I will take it.
Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know.
Not a bad find. Done. But the whole set is worth your while.
Ah, yes.
It is worth seeking this out. Not a bad find.
All right. But it's worth selling these as a set, you know.
Done. But the whole set is worth your while.
Charming, but commonplace.
All right, but it's worth selling these as a set, you know. Quite mundane, but I will take it.
Done.
But the whole set is worth your while.
Welcome then, and happy hunting. I know you will be lucky with this.
You could not bear to part with that.
Well, I can.
well stocked for the time being.
Welcome. Please, take a seat. Well, you won't believe this, but a lady came in with a poodle the other day. I said, I'm a good barber, but I gotta draw the line somewhere. Thank you very much, friend. Thank you.
You got it.
Can't be serious.
Oh, my God. Holy hell. You'll be sorry. I hope you choke and rot.
No, no, not again.
Just stop and think about this.
Whoa, what the hell?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, once I'm loose, I'm gonna bleed you dry. Not for me. Of a bitch! I hope you choke and rot! Hysterical woman.
Fuck!
Yep.
Can't be serious.
What the hell? I was so close! Filthy goddamn mongrel! I'm gonna string you to the nearest tree with this goddamn rope!
You signed your life away, you know. Lazy whore!
For the love of God! God damn it! Of course. Get back to the kitchen.
Once I'm loose, I'm gonna bleed you dry!
You ugly cat!
Oh, shucks.
Appreciate it.
Come on! Get some sense!
Thank you.
a piece of cake, didn't I? We are flying high now.
You did good with that last thing, eh? Good work on those last jobs. Get it done then, won't you? Be on your way.
What's your problem?
Ha!
Nice to see your face again. I figured you'd be long gone by now.
Well, ain't this a rare treat? Bounty, is it? Cell's over there. Ah, bounties go in the cell. Over yonder. Here's the going rate.
Business Malarkey was a piece of cake, didn't I? We are flying high now. No messing around, huh?